Hello, Hurley.
Froger.
It's Neil.
Neil?
What are you doing in Rosen Bernard's tent, Hurley?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? Looks to me like you snagged some Dharma Cabernet.
And I said I could borrow it.
Don't worry, bro. I'm not here to get up in your scene. You want to steal from Bernie? You steal from Bernie. Let's have a question for you. What's going on with you and Libby?
What do you mean?
I mean, are you going to make a move or not?
It's none of your business, dude.
Look, Tubby, you're holding up the line. You and I both know that you're not going to get past doing laundry with her. So, how about you back off and let a real man show her what's what?
Really?
Really.
Well, just so happens I'm way past laundry. Yeah, that's right. In fact, I got a date with Libby right now. We're going on a picnic.
You got a date with her?
Yeah. I'm bringing the wine, she's bringing the blankets.
Well played, Hurley. Well played. But this isn't over. If you can't close with sweet Libby, it's Neil time. Now and forever.